Okay, so it is Saturday and the water's running, so I'm going to hop into the shower real quick. I am doing, I don't know what I'm doing, but anyways, I had the twists, wore those until Thursday, did twist outs Thursday and Friday. Don't know what I did wrong, because now, I don't know if you can see, hold on, let me see. You see all this flakiness here? Can you see that? This flakiness right here. I have not had any type of flakes, any type of problems with my scalp since I went natural. So I'm trying to figure out, okay, is it the gel that I used? Did I put too much product on it? Not enough product? Not sure, but supposed to go shopping today, so I don't think I'm gonna have time to do a style. Can you see that style? I still have my fingernail polish from the other day that for whatever reason I can't get this one and this one off. Don't know why. Anyways, but I'm going to probably just do wash and go, something simple, maybe a headband on it, whatever. And then Sunday, I have to figure out if I'm going to do the two-strand twist again, maybe without gel or with a different gel, because I use the IC Fantasia, and I don't know, my scalp, I just want to scratch it really, really bad. So I'm going to figure out my little wash and go today, and I'll probably do another video tomorrow on Sunday to see whatever style I'm going to do for the week. Okay, so I hope y'all guys can see this. I am out of the shower and I'm about to do my little sections. I know a lot of people that have longer hair, they say to section your hair off in 4 sections. That's how they do it. Well, mine's not long enough for that yet, so I have a bunch of smaller sections. And it's thicker, so I want to do it so I make sure that I'm not missing spots, because if I don't do it in small sections, sometimes like the middle part is not saturated or not covered with conditioner and everything. So I'm taking my direct leave-in conditioner and I'm going through the small section. And so I'm going to make sure I get all in the center. Hope you can see this, because I can't see the picture. Anyways, but I'm going through, making sure I get all of it, get down to the root of that section. I'm going to take this section, do the same thing. I'm just finger combing it. And then take this little section. Okay. And like I said before, the front of my hair is a looser curl. It's a little easier for me to get through when I do a finger comb. The back, sometimes I have to use a Y2 comb to do it because it curls tighter. So, it might look like I'm using a lot, but my hair just soaks it up so quickly. I actually need to put a little bit more in my hands. So I do it like that. You can see like the difference, how these curls don't really get tight, but on the side here they do. And on this side. And I I will come back after I finish all of it. Okay, so this is what I came up with. I'm going to let these little twists right here stay in while I'm getting dressed and doing my daughter's hair. And then whenever I leave, I'll untwist them. So it'll be like a couple of twist outs on the side. And as you can see, you know, it looked like I had a whole lot of conditioner. I didn't put any gel in my hair at all because I know I'm going to do it again tomorrow. And so I don't want to just add more gel. But so this is shampooed, conditioned, or co-washed. Then leave-in conditioner, and that's it. Because I know I'm going out real quick. I'm not doing anything that's going to last more than a day, so I'm not going to add anything at this time. But tomorrow I will do a video that shows whatever I decide to do. I don't know if I'm going to go back to my coils, if I'm going to do another twist or two-strand twist, or if I'm going to try to braid. Keep your fingers crossed. I can braid my daughter's hair. Cannot braid my own hair. So it will look nice. Hopefully when it gets longer, that'll become easier with practice. But I'll try to take a picture after these are a little bit dry and I take them out and see how it looks.